Hi guys, welcome back to another video, The Heater here, and today I'm going to be showing you the basics of how to bat. So, if you like this video, make sure to drop a like, and let's get right into this. Okay, so once you first get up there to the plate, you're going to want a wide base. Why, you ask? Because if you do this, you don't have a good base, so you don't get any power. The power comes from the ground up. And so once you have your wide base, you're gonna wanna take this foot and turn it like that, just a little bit like that, on your toe. And then you wanna have your hand up. Don't rev your arm back like this, okay? You wanna just keep it right here, no movement. And then, you want your hands to line up like that. Loose hands. And then, just do that. And then, no movement. And then, hands inside, right here. Back flat. Finish. You should see, we should be able to see your head coming into that ball. So follow that ball all the way in, and then go boom. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what that looks like. Make sure to keep that head down. Don't want to screw the bat. Loose hands. today, guys. So hopefully you liked it. Make sure to drop a like. And see you next time on the heater. Peace out.